Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My name is Suchi Arora.
Where are you from?
I'm from Ludhiana, Punjab.
Do you work or study?
I'm a student.
What are you studying?
I'm studying interior designing from INFT.
Okay. Describe the city where you are living in now.
I live in Ludhiana and it is mainly known for the factories and the hosiery works. And and also we have a lot of shopping malls, which I really enjoy. People from outside the city comes to our city for shopping malls because they are famous.
What do you like or dislike about your city?
I like that it has greenery and the factories and the shopping malls and amazing restaurants. What I dislike is people below poverty line. They don't have work to do. Say the thing I dislike about my city.
Okay, let's talk about languages. What languages do you speak?
I speak Hindi, English, and Punjabi.
What do you do to learn another language?
I usually practice them on YouTube. I watch videos.
Would you like to learn another language?
Not really, because I don't take interest in that. I try and increase my in fluency in English.
Okay, let's talk about tidiness. Are you a tidy person?
Yes, I'm a tidy person, definitely. I don't like my room. I don't like messed up rooms. And whenever I enter my room, I want it to be clean.
Okay. Are you tidier than your other family members?
So that's all. Not really. My sister is more tidier than me. She takes care of things more. So I can't say I'm the tidier person in my family.
Okay. Is it important to be tidy all the time?
Yes, I feel it's important to keep your surroundings clean, basically, because for a person like me, I can't live in a messy space. I want my space to be clear. So yeah, it totally depends upon person to person.
Okay, let's talk about borrowing things. Have you ever borrowed things from others?
Yes, I used to borrow when I was in school. I used to borrow pens or now in college, since I'm in college, I don't like borrowing stuff from anyone.
What kind of things have you borrowed?
I've borrowed stationery, pens, pencils, and stuff like that. Otherwise, I haven't borrowed any clothes or accessories from others.
Is it good to borrow books from friends?
Yes, if you return them on time, it's definitely good to borrow. But make sure keep them safe.
All right. Do you think that being alone sometimes is very important?
Yes, I feel me time is the most important, because that's when you know about yourself, you figure out yourself. And for a person like me, I usually prefer being alone when I'm mad and when I'm... When I'm very angry, I just want one thing. I have this other person in front of me.
How often do we need to be alone and think about ourselves?
I think we should spend time with ourselves when we are quite angry about something, or we are not focused. And so usually we need to
to calm ourselves.
All right, let's talk about museums. Do you go to museums often?
No, because I find them boring. I don't visit museums.
When was the last time you visited a museum?
I guess 2 years back when I was in USA. I visited museum with my schoolmates. That was the last time I visited.
Do you like learning about history?
No, I don't know why, but I find it very boring. And usually in school also, when I used to study history, I used to fall asleep. So it's a big no for me.
Why so?
I don't know. I just don't take interest in history.
Do you think it is important to learn about history?
No. Basically, it depends upon person to person and interest. So if people take interest in it, it's a very good thing. But I tried, but I don't think it's a thing made for me. I don't take interest in that.
All right. Okay, now I will give you your 2 minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Fine?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Your 2 minute topic is, and talk about a person you like very much. You should say, what is the name of the person? When did you meet for the first time? What do you do together? Why do you like him or her? You have 1 minute to prepare.
May I speak, ma'am?
Yes.
Her name is Lovina. She's my female friend. We met her 6 months back at a Dandiya function. So there I had a word with her and I found her very helpful. And she was quite similar to me. She's helpful, calm, and she's very patient. And she's fond of shopping. So there's a similarity amongst both of us, which is the best thing I like about. So usually when we both are together, we spend our time by doing shopping. We go to shopping mall together and I take clothes of her choice because I like her choice very much as it's quite similar to mine. And similarly, she takes me with her. For her choice. I usually see that opposites attract, but in my case, I feel that I have a similarity with her, and which is the most attractive thing about her.
All right. Are you happy when you are with her?
Yes, I'm an overly happy girl when I'm with her because I feel that we don't need any other company if we have both of us.
Does she feel the same way about you?
Yes, she usually feels a way more than I feel for her. So yeah, that's the most attractive thing about her.
Okay, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Do you think happiness is a universal thing?
Yes, I feel happiness is a universal thing, but it totally depends upon person to person, how that person feels about it. So, yeah.
Okay. Does happiness depend on anything?
Happiness depends upon person to person, like I said before, and the moods and the nature of a person.
Okay. What is the relationship between a high salary and happiness in the workplace?
Relation between both of them is if you get higher salary, mostly on the nature of a person. But if a person has a nature, he feels happy when he's loaded with a lot of money. So if you get higher salary and stuff like that. But on the other hand, a person might feel happy when he's appreciated for his work. So there's a difference and it matters person to person.
Okay. What should companies do to make their employees happy?
I think they should. I think a small party at the end of a month or whenever they feel that the work goes high. So it will make them more feel happier and yeah, that's it.
How can the company benefit from this?
Company will benefit from this as if the employers will work with passion, they'll be happy. So company will be benefit with a good work. If the employers are working with all the passion and they are giving their 100% to the work, it will in any way, it will benefit the company.
Do companies in your country do this?
Yes, I think most of them do this because they find a slight advantage to the company. So they prefer doing this.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Thank you so much.